Let us see multiple choice questions from topic nuclear chemistry. Here, first question. The reaction in which the nucleus of an atom undergoes transmutation are known as ... reactions. Options are chemical, nuclear, thermodynamic, none of these. So correct option is the reaction in which the nucleus of an atom undergoes transmutation are known as nuclear reaction. That is option number B. The next question, the product obtained in nuclear reaction is called recall nucleus, daughter element, both A or B, target nucleus. So the correct option is C, that is both A or B. Then next question, the element bombarded by some projectile in nuclear reaction is called as. Options are recall nucleus, daughter element, ejectile, target nucleus. So the element bombarded by some projectile in nuclear reaction is called as target nucleus. Option D. Then next, the element used for bombarding. The element used for bombarding in nuclear reaction is called as. Options are recall nucleus, target nucleus, ejectile, projectile. So correct option is option D, that is projectile. The next, the nuclear reaction which results by absorbing energy, then it is called as ... A kinetic, B endergic, C exergic, D thermogenic. So the nuclear reaction which results by absorbing energy, then it is called as endergic. Option B. The next, the nuclear reaction which results by releasing energy, then it is called ... kinetic, endergic, exergic, thermogenic. So here correct option C, exergic. The nuclear reaction which result by releasing energy, then it is called exergic. And the nuclear reaction which result by absorbing energy, then it is called endergic. Then next, artificial transmutation was first reported by scientist Chadwick, Rutherford or Blackett. So artificial transmutation was first reported by scientist Rutherford. Option C. The next, ... obtained cloud chamber photographs showing alpha particle is disappeared in the disintegrating collision. Options are Chadwick, Rutherford, Blackett. So correct option is option D, Blackett. The next, according to ... nuclear reactions can be represented as target nucleus in simple bracket, projectile, comma, ejectile, bracket complete, recall nucleus. So this representation was shown by which scientist? Scientist Bethe. That is option B. So according to Bethe, nuclear reactions can be represented at first target nucleus, then in simple bracket projectile, ejectile, bracket complete, recall nucleus. So correct option is B. Then next, artificial radioactivity was discovered by ... A option Bethe and Weizsacker, B option Rutherford and Chadwick, C Irene Curie Juliet and F Juliet, डी हान एंड स्ट्रासमैन. सो आर्टिफिशियल रेडियो एक्टिविटी वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय आयरिन क्यूरी जुलेट एंड यब जुलेट. दैट इज ऑप्शन सी. आर्टिफिशियल ट्रांसम्यूटेशन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय रुदरफोर्ड. एंड आर्टिफिशियल रेडियो एक्टिविटी वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय आयरिन क्यूरी जुलेट एंड यब जुलेट. देन नेक्स्ट, इलेमेंट्स हैविंग लोअर एटोमिक वेट्स दैन देयर यूजुअल एटोमिक वेट्स इमिट्स डॉट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, पॉजिट्रॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स, न्यूट्रॉन्स. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज पॉजिट्रॉन्स. देन नेक्स्ट, द आइसोटोप्स इमिटिंग रेडियो एक्टिविटी इज कॉल्ड एज डॉट आइसोटोप्स. रिकॉयल, डॉटर, रेडियो, नन ऑफ दिस. सो हियर करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी, दैट इज रेडियो आइसोटोप्स. देन नेक्स्ट, न्यूक्लियर फिशन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय. ऑप्शंस आर हंस बिथे एंड विट्सेकर, बी बिथे एंड स्ट्रासमैन, सी हान एंड स्ट्रासमैन, डी नन ऑफ दिस. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी, दैट इज न्यूक्लियर फिशन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय हान एंड स्ट्रासमैन. देन नेक्स्ट, द रिएक्शन इन विच प्रोडक्ट एक्ट्स एज अ रिएक्टेंट इन फर्दर रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड. ऑप्शन ए सेल्फ सस्टेंडेड रिएक्शन, बी चेन रिएक्शन, सी स्पैलेशन रिएक्शन, डी फ्यूजन रिएक्शन. सो हियर करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज चेन रिएक्शन. द रिएक्शन इन विच प्रोडक्ट एक्ट एज अ रिएक्टेंट इन फर्दर रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड अ चेन रिएक्शन. देन नेक्स्ट, डॉट रिएक्शन इज सोर्स ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी फॉर पीसफुल पर्पज. ऑप्शन्स आर कंट्रोल्ड फिशन, अनकंट्रोल्ड फिशन, प्रोजेक्टाइल कैप्चर, केमिकल. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज कंट्रोल्ड फिशन. सो फॉर पीसफुल पर्पज कंट्रोल्ड फिशन रिएक्शन इज यूज्ड. ऑप्शन ए. देन नेक्स्ट, द चेन रिएक्शन विच कंटिन्यूज विदाउट ब्रेक इज कॉल्ड डॉट रिएक्शन. चेन, सेल्फ सस्टेंडेड, स्पैलेशन, फ्यूजन. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑप्शन बी, सेल्फ सस्टेंडेड रिएक्शन. देन नेक्स्ट, डॉट यूज्ड लिक्विड ड्रॉप मॉडल टू एक्सप्लेन न्यूक्लियर फिशन रिएक्शन. रुदरफोर्ड एंड चैडविक, हान एंड स्ट्रासमैन, बोअर एंड फिलर, बिथे एंड विट्सेकर. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी, दैट इज बोअर एंड फिलर. देन नेक्स्ट, थोरियम इज यूज्ड एज अ ब्लैंकेट बिकॉज इट इज यूजलेस, causing less pollution, fertile, none of these. So thorium is used as a blanket because it is fertile. The next, to slow down the fission neutrons ... are used control rod, moderator, coolant, shield. So correct option is moderator, option B. When heavy water is used as a moderator, then it is called ... reactor, light water reactor, heavy water reactor, coolant. Then correct option is option C, heavy water reactor. ... is not a coolant. Liquid sodium, uranium 235, light water, heavy water. So here uranium 235 is not a coolant. Cooling liquids are ... ion exchanger, neutral, heat exchanger, heat transfer agent. So here cooling liquids are heat transfer agents. ... Are used to absorb excess neutrons in nuclear reaction. Control rod, moderator, coolant, shield. So correct option is option A, that is control rod, are used to absorb excess neutrons in nuclear reaction. Which of the following acts as a control rod in nuclear reactor? Thorium, calcium, cadmium, platinum. So correct option is cadmiums are used as a control rod in a nuclear reactor. Dot dot reaction is source of atomic energy for destructive purpose. So options are controlled fission, uncontrolled fission, projectile capture, chemical. So for destructive purpose, uncontrolled fission reactions are used. For peaceful purpose, controlled fission, and for destructive purpose, uncontrolled fission reactions is source of atomic energy. Neutrons having energy dot dot electron volt are known as thermal neutrons. Options are more than 0.1 electron volt, equal to 0.1 electron volt, less than 0.1 electron volt, and none of these. So correct option, option C, less than 0.1 electron volt neutrons are called thermal neutrons. Which of the following acts as a moderator in nuclear reactor? Uranium-235, cement and concrete, liquid sodium, heavy water. So correct option D, heavy water is acts as a moderator in nuclear reactor. Nuclear fusion reactions are called dot dot reaction. Thermoplastic, thermogravimetric, thermonuclear, homonuclear. So correct option is option C, that is thermonuclear. Proton-proton cycle was proposed by Bethe, Bethe and Weizsäcker, Weizsäcker, Chadwick. So correct option is Bethe. Proton-proton cycle was proposed by scientist Bethe. To determine the stellar energy of hot star, carbon-nitrogen cycle was proposed by Hans Bethe and Weizsäcker, Bethe and Strassmann, Hahn and Strassmann, none of these. So carbon-nitrogen cycle was proposed by Hans Bethe and Weizsäcker. Option A. In nuclear reactor, graphite is used as fuel, catalyst, coolant, moderator. So in nuclear reactor, graphite is used as moderator. The principle of fusion reaction is used in atom bomb, hydrogen bomb, both A and B, none of these. So the principle of fusion reaction is used in hydrogen bomb, that is option B. The technique of dating of historic archaeological organic substance by carbon 14 developed by dot dot Chadwick, Libby, Rutherford, Bethe. Correct option is B, Libby. The period needed for circulation and homogenization of blood is about 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. So correct option is 15 minutes. In structure of PCl5, equatorial PCl distance is dot dot than apical PCl distance. Longer, shorter, bigger, none of these. So correct option is shorter. Equatorial PCl distance is shorter than apical PCl distance. A normal adult human being may have about dot dot liters of blood. 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 3 to 4. So a normal adult human being may have about 5 to 6 liters of blood. In modern technique of age determination by carbon 14 method, sample needed is less than 0.01 gram, less than 0.1 gram, more than 0.01 gram, equal to 0.01 gram. So correct option is sample needed is less than 0.01 gram. The next question. Representation of nuclear reaction was given from that nitrogen 14 in bracket deuterium comma alpha particle bracket complete carbon 12. In this nuclear reaction, target nucleus is. So here correct option D, nitrogen 14 is target nucleus. Deuterium, that is D, is projectile. Alpha particle is ejectile, and carbon 12 is decoy nucleus or daughter element. The next question. In next question, aluminium 1327, when bombarded by neutron, then formation of magnesium 1227 plus ... So here in this reaction we balance that reaction, and which ejectile is eject. So here correct option is proton. So how it is proton? Here 13, here 12 plus 13. So atomic number 1, mass number 27 plus 1, 28. Here magnesium contains mass number 27, so mass number also 1. So proton having atomic number 1, mass number 1, therefore answer is proton. Okay, then next, plutonium 94-239 plus alpha particle Fe2-4, here ejectile is neutron, then balance that reaction. So 94 plus 2, that is 96. So 96 atomic number, which element having 96 atomic number, and option is C. Therefore here correct option is C. Also check mass number 239 plus 4, that is 243. So here neutron contains 1, so 243 minus 1, 242, option C. Then next, which of the following is a nuclear fuel? Carbon 14, phosphorus 31, plutonium 239, uranium 238. So here correct option C, plutonium 239 is a nuclear fuel. Then next, uranium 92-235 plus neutron it gives. So this one is nuclear fission reaction. Therefore correct option is option B. Then next, H12, that is deuterium plus tritium, it gives helium plus neutron plus 17.6 million electron volt is ... reaction. Chemical reaction, fusion reaction, fission reaction, electrical reaction. So here correct option is fusion reaction. Uranium 92-238 is a ... non-radioactive element, man-made element, transuranic element, fertile nuclear fuel. So correct option is option D. For determination of volume of blood by isotopic dilution method, which element is used? Sodium 23, sodium 24, carbon 12, carbon 14. So correct option B. पी. एंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉर एज डिटर्मिनेशन बाय ट्रेसर टेक्निक डॉट डॉट आइसोटोप इज यूज, कार्बन 12, ऑक्सीजन 16, कार्बन 14, नाइट्रोजन 14. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी. दस वी कंप्लीटेड द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम टॉपिक न्यूक्लियर केमिस्ट्री. प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस video. Thank you.